I'm Paige.
I'm Frankie.
And we're Bizaardvark.
Behind us is the
Bizaircle. So we're gonna spin this, and then whatever it lands on, it's gonna be the topic of our videos.
Rock, paper, scissors.
This is a game about rock, paper, scissors. So I read this thing online that says 60% of people will put rock first. So if you put paper first, you gotta win most of the time.
Oh, okay. Well, do you wanna put this to the test?
Let's do it.
Let's see if the internet is always correct.
Hello.
Hey.
Rock, paper, scissors with you real quick?
Sure.
Yes? Okay, yeah. Cool. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah!
We won! Yeah! Woo!
Excuse me, would you mind playing a game of rock, paper, scissors with me? Excuse me, it's gonna be really quick.
Yes!
Paper!
I think we beat you! Hey, wanna play a game of rock, paper, scissors? Rock.
Yes! We won!
Yes!
Yes!
What are you gonna do?
Touchdown! That was amazing. I totally beat everybody.
I think you need to take it a step up.
How to do that?
I think you need to play the greatest rock, paper, scissors player of all time.
Well, where would I find them?
Oh, he's right over there.
How are you guys doing?
Hi.
I'm Master Roshan Bowler, the greatest rock, paper, scissors player of all time.
Hi.
So I hear there's somebody here who wants to challenge me, is that correct?
This is Paige.
Paige.
Hey.
That's 2 out of 3, okay for you?
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
Scissor!
Now, okay. I guess you've heard that 60% of the time people do open with rock, right? Scissors? Really?
What?
It was an honor playing you.
Thank
I have
you.
A match I need to tend to. I'll see you guys
awesome.
Soon. Take care.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed. Comment down below if you have a strategy to win rock, paper, scissors every time.
Yeah, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye guys.
Right.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors.
Bizaardvark. You could spend all day on a swing eating a baguette, but why do boring things like that when there's the internet? Let's go make something.